Hello, my name is Seifeddine Nsaibi. I'm a product manager at ETAS, responsible for highly autonomous driving. Welcome to our beautiful booth here in the Embedded World 2020 in Germany, Nuremberg. Today, I will show you in this video different and important aspects how to develop your own highly autonomous driving systems. There are mainly two challenges for ADAS systems. One is to handle the complexity of the different systems, sensors, and ADCUs used in the in-vehicle network, and the other one is to control the whole data that are exchanged in the in-vehicle network between the different components, such as sensors, ADCUs, and so on. And that should be in real time. We have understood the problems of our customers and the user journey. Therefore, we have adapted a measurement solution exactly for the measurement and for these challenges of the measurement within ADAS. Our solution is composed of GETKP hardware interface, which is connected directly to the ECU through PCI Express interface and Aurora to the microcontroller and to the microprocessor. Using the ADAS Relo software, you can record a huge amount of data, up to 4 gigabytes per second. This data are originally from the in-vehicle network, means sensor data as well as control data from the microprocessor and the microcontroller units of the ECU. This huge amount of data is very important to be recorded. After a test drive, it's very important to use this data, for example, for data labeling purposes, as well as for simulation by data scientists, for example, and application engineers. Furthermore, it can be used for virtualization purposes.